The main way Glenn and Amber have helped me has been mainly the inspiration, the energy that they present when they talk. It's contagious, and it really does help you feel that, you know, if they can do it, and if other people in the room who've come in to speak can do it, so can I. There are other programs out there, and you see them advertised, and you'll maybe a three-hour workshop or something like. You can't tell anyone enough in 3 hours, but you know, the three-day weekend, that was a lot of information, very good information, and you know, you had material to bring with you to help you move forward.
They have been there all the time, not just during the home flipping workshop. They stayed late, so afterwards we were able to ask questions. I can still email him, I can still text him, I can call him. There's countless number of videos that he helps us with. It's not just I'm here and gone. You have access. It gave us that sense of stability.
Sometimes you just have no other choices. You know, you want to get ahead in life. You know, you're going to work every day. You're not investing in yourself. I think it's definitely worth it. And if you want to, you know, get ahead, you got to do something.
What I loved about the bus tour, actually getting a hands-on portion of what the business is that we're going to start, gave us a great feel of what we're going to be doing. So anybody can just say, hey, you're going to do this, you're going to do that, but to actually put pen to paper and see how it all plays out, that was fantastic, and it really gave a good foundation to what we were thinking about doing at the time.
You can go it alone and make all of your own mistakes, and you're going to make them, or you can team up with people who've made the mistakes. They can steer you away. That way you're making your mistakes and not their mistakes too.